Hello, here we have to find velocity of B, which is needed for these two objects to collide. Let's show the equation for the y-coordinate of A.